Now to the dreamy novelette number 3 in E minor by Poulenc. Let's enjoy this mysterious and lovely, lovely piece.